Hello everyone and welcome back to another Wenslock video. Today we're going to be looking back at Theme Hospital again. I think we're on the 4th level or 5th level now. I can't remember. This one's pretty simple. It's still getting up there. It's still pretty tricky, but it's not the worst level yet. So let's start off with another GP's office as always. We have a square room. There we are. Perfect. Okay, let's get a couple of radiators in there. Other plants. Only one bin. There we are. One. Two. And two. And get the bin up there as well. There we are. Okay. No stuff yet. Oh no, he could be useful. He could be very useful. Do you have any others? Use him in a sec. Okay, she seems the most competent, at least for now. Yeah, we'll hire you. Ooh. Let's go with you. All right, let's get some toilets in here. There we are. No. There we are.
Please don't feed the vermin. Thank you.
Okay. One there, one there. Ooh, there. Wonderful. There we go. Nice little toilet there for them. Okay, next one we're gonna add is a pharmacy. There he is. Right. Too big. There we are. Put you there. Large room. We need two then, that's fine. Good. Okay, let's see if we've got any other staff. We're gonna need them. Consultant, wonderful. Fantastic. Okay, no one really that good.
Patients are asked to be patient.
Yes, they are. Right. Doctor. Doctor, get in my way. Let's put one there. Lots of colourful greenery. Can't go wrong. It's not exactly the most ideal thing at the moment, but... Ooh. We need a scalpel jockey, and I'm thinking maybe we need to go with that guy at the moment. We even have an operating theatre at the moment, so it doesn't really matter, I suppose. Oh, that's going to bother me. I need a couple more benches. There we are. Nope, there we are. forward a little bit. All the windows you could ever want. There we go, nice. Yeah, it's gonna be a three-er. It's a big one.
Patients are here at their own risk.
They are indeed.
Required in GP's office. Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Okay, there we go. We've got a basic system going. It's not perfect yet. Let's go with... yeah, let's go with inflation. I've just seen a guy with bloaty head, so... okay, no, one sec. Let's not break the game just yet. There we go. Okay.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
You know what? There we are, that's better. Drop her down a bit. There we are. Oh, my mistake. Absolutely nobody was cured last month, I know. Bin. No bin. There we are. Perfect. Okay, what we do? Get inflation. Need two for this one.
Doctor required in GP's office.
What are our doctors doing?
Doctor required in GP's office.
What's he doing? Get in there. Squits. Yeah, we got this.
Staff announcement. Patients with the squits are on the way.
Watch out for those guys. Might be able to squeeze one in. There. Right, what's your... are you going home just yet? There we go.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
What can I put here? That's the question.
Doctor,
I'm going to leave that one open then. We might be able to put something in there. with you. Is it time you get a new doctor in? Yeah, I suppose. Oh, bloat. Did I do it? Of course I did. Wonderful. Do you have anything we can put in here just for now? Oh, training. Get it nice and cozy in here. Okay, that might be okay. Perfect. You can go there. Let's hire a useless person.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
There we go.
Doctor required in GP's office.
I know psychiatrists can only work in there, but you know what? I don't care. I don't care right now. There we go. Look at that. So we do need some plants in there, though.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Get more plants. A few more radiators as well while I'm here. Colourful.
A man from the ministry is in the hospital.
Oh no, not the man from the ministry. TV personalities, no problem. You can go home. I know what you've got, but I can't fix it just yet. Right, tack up more of these guys. Difficult one. Let's go for that one at the moment. We don't need anything too big just yet. We don't have anything to use apart from the old research area. But let's put you right at the back. Like a secret underground base type dealie here. Three should suffice. We'll see. Is it enough? It's enough. Good.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Yeah, that's fine. Actually, you know what? Get a couple more plants in there. Don't want them going crazy. There we are. Great. It's such a big building. You know what? Yeah, let's do it. I've got an idea. We'll see if it works. Probably will. No, let's go with three again. Okay. Yeah, one bin should suffice. Some plants for everyone. Yeah, patients are unwell. They need some greenery, you know? Okay, perfect. Okay, 90%. Let's do it. Sure is.
Incoming patients with sleeping illness.
Okay. Oh, so close. Okay, let's see what money we get. Not bad. That'll help. Wonderful. Right, do we have any... No, we do not. Personally, I don't think we've got enough doctors. Most of them in training. Send him home. Okay, we're gonna leave that space a little bit blank for now, but it will be used. Get one of them in there. A few plants, of course. Just for now. City. There. Right. There we go. Nice little ward there. What's our psychiatrist doing? You're going in here, mate. Causing a commotion, if I'm honest. Yeah, let's bring him in here. He's only got a little bit of time left, so it's no problem. Nice. Send him home. Probably the best. I don't really have the...
Doctor required in GP's office.
You know, fractured bones, I think it is. Oh, looking busy. That's good. I'm going to train this guy up as well because he's a good all-rounder, so that means we can get him to train everyone else up. Which is nice. Actually, if I do that, I'm going to need a psychiatrist, aren't I? So... Okay. So I'll do. I don't know how good this is going to be because, you know, I don't know if we've got two doctors to do this, if I'm honest. There we go. Nice sized operating theatre. More plants in here.
Okay. Yep.
Do you have any extra surgeons though? I mean, every time I go in here, you don't have anything. Can't do much with you, mate. I'm sorry for now. All right, let's get him to the highest caliber we can possibly get. Then we can get it done. 64%? No. Not having it. You see he's got a small room. Yeah. You can go in for now. We don't have a staff. Sorry. Might have some soon.
No,
nothing. Hurry up. As you can see, we're a bit low on funds as well. Take it. It's too low for me normally, but we need the money, so.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Come on down. You're just gonna wander around. Excuse me, where's my cleaner? Are you? Clean it up. TV personalities, I see no problem with that. Send them home. Give you a pay rise.
We apologize for the extreme cold.
But it says you're overheating. Just want to point that out. Take it. System now. Uh-oh. Oh, there we are.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Yeah, doctor. Doctor Slacker. can't put... How close are you getting to your... you're getting there. This guy needs a little bit more. We have a consultant. So we can start culling them. Ah, oh, yes, scalpel jockey. That's what I'm after. Send him home. Wonderful. Extra money. I'm going to need it in the next couple of extra parts. So, you know, I've got to improve and upgrade my situation. Do we have any slack tongues, actually? We do. Okay. Radiators, plants. There. Fractured bones. Go on. I can't do anything for you at the moment. But we do have...
Doctor needed in Slack Town Clinic.
Exactly, Slack Town. Hurry up. Or another guy. Okay, we went to the next month. Okay, the all rounders. Almost done. Come on. A little bit more. Oh, great. Didn't realise. Send him home.
Nurse required in pharmacy.
Okay. We are indeed getting there. It's getting good. 800. I'll take it. 89%. Yeah, take it. We seem to have a nice system going on now, which is nice. And we just stole a plant, though. There we are. Actually, I'll tell you what. Let's, what do we have? Uncommon cold? No problem. Become a consultant, which one? He's a bit frazzled. In you go. He's running around like he owns the joint. My friend, you're gonna have to be very quick. 90%. Ooh, doesn't matter anyway. Let's send him out. Send him home. Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh, are we gonna do it? Oh. Time? Yeah, look at that. Just in time. Even more pennies. No, I want... There we are. One not there. Send him home. I can't do much with him at the moment. Tell you what. There we are. Get a normal doctor in there. We don't need him just yet. I'd hate to be that guy, just looking in a bookcase all the time. Maybe just getting a quick glance at the old projector there. He's good. He's almost a consultant. Excellent. Everything's okay. Do with another radiator here, actually. This one here. Ooh, passed in hand. Oh. So close. So close. Okay. It's about halfway to winning this level. It's a bit of a slow on this one, but once it's done, it's done. Let's get a cast machine in here. One, two, three, four. Excellent. We're going to need that in a second. So, yeah, the music for this game has always brings a smile to my heart. Wow, that confused me a bit. The music brings a smile to my face when I listen to it. You know, it's just fun. Yep.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
Sit down. Send him home. That price. That percentage. Wow, what's wrong with me? Mind explosion. Yeah.
Doctor needed in Slack Tong Clinic.
Don't tell anyone. 8%? Do it.
Nurse required in fracture clinic, please.
Do you have any more treatment or diagnosis yet? Can we squeeze an x-ray in there? Nah. Alright, we'll fill you with a cardiogram when it's available. I keep nicking stuff. Oh, seen a rat as well.
Two surgeons required.
Yes! Everyone keeps dying. Why aren't you a consultant yet? Yay, finally. We're so close to having many consultants. See you in a moment. Come with me, sir. In you go.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
Another handyman. You, sir, have bloaty head. I don't need to be a doctor to understand this. Tell you what. That might be a little bit better. I'm not stuck on a radiator. Doing all right. Nothing yet. Okay. Gotcha. Missed ya. Ah, there it is. Now it's gone. There, perfect. Spare ribs, we can do it. You gotta do it. Just this one. Send him home.
Two surgeons required in operating theatre.
Right, do we have another surgeon in here? No. You're gonna do it, mate. I'm sorry. Could be a little problem. Happiness there, mate. Come out, I need you a little bit awake. That'll do. No, you're gonna go home. That's crazily low. Computer. We don't need it for this level, I don't think. I could be wrong, but shouldn't be a problem. I saved no one. Wonderful. But he's alive. Oh dear. We're getting got a bit of a problem now. Look. No! Never mind. Oh wow, what's going on over here? You're gonna be a trash picker upper guy. Yep. Perfect. Just the guy we need right now. Ipsen, take it. What we'll do here then is I'm gonna get staff room here because you know it seems to be in a bit of trouble. There. It should help a little bit at least. Cinnamon. Invisibility. There's a lot of patients right now. What's going on? These guys are waiting for us, aren't they? better take it. No any more scalpel jockeys, at least for now. Nope.
Dr. Jekyll to psychiatry, please.
What's going on with my audio? Oh wow, okay, there's a backlog on here. There we go, that'll fix it up. I have no idea what's going on. I have no idea what's happening. They're just being really, really crappy. No, no, now no one's going to dwell at the hospital. What's going on with the toilets? It's a little bit better now. Oh, he's a consultant. Nice. Right, let's hire a couple more of these handymen. I mean, they're not doing their job.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
Sorry about the audio on this, guys. I don't know what's happening. It seems to be getting a bit weird. So in a moment. So what I'll do. I'll quickly save it, get out, and then come back in. You won't see a thing, though. First, there we are. There we are. The audio should be a little bit better now. Yep, invite that.
Go. Doctor required in general diagnosis.
What are we actually lacking on? I think it's funds. So look. Yeah, hospital could have a little bit more value as well. Okay, let's make it more valuable. Money, money. Reputation, money. Money. Good.
Nurse required in pharmacy.
Okay, let's go with diagnosis. X-ray can't go there.
Nurse required in ward.
Excellent. Meh. Let's go crazy. What's happening with our janitors? They seem to be very, very lacking and slow on this one. X-ray. Oh yeah, go for it. We've got Speedy Gonzalez here. He's gonna help him out. What is going on with this? Time we get mice. Can't even kill them. Problem.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Get back in there.
Nurse required in ward. Nurse required in fracture clinic, please.
Well, I tried, didn't I, you know? Do we have any limits on this one? No, that's okay. We can get as many people as we like in this one. Yeah. It's a problem. Our handymen are pretty useless for some reason. So, can we put the scanner here? No. Just have to build a cardiogram here, then, won't we?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna get to it, my friend, because it's ridiculous. There's so many machines that are breaking because reasons. What's going on here? Take it. Now do build. We've got enough space. I think we should build an X-ray first. Not an X-ray, what's the other one? Scanner. Yeah, more than enough. Space, yeah.
Two surgeons required in operating theatre. Doctor, attend in the scanner room, please.
Oh, somebody just died. You said I had too many doctors. Yeah, that'll do. Right, just trying to alleviate some of that pressure. Oh, I know it's low. Oh, wow. I'm that low on money. Take it.
Staff announcement. Incoming patients with kidney beams.
Sure do. We'll drop the radiators down a little bit, save a bit of money. Okay, we'll get him to a consultancy level, please. Oh, I'm in the red. Gotcha. Tell you what.
Doctor required in X-ray. Doctor needed in slack tongue click. Nurse required in ward. Nurse required in pharmacy.
Well, that didn't go down so well.
Doctor required in X-ray.
What's going on with this game? Everyone seems to be messing up. Kind of built a little fortune up again, which is nice. Hire a nurse though.
Doctor required an inflator room. Doctor required a GP's office. Nurse required.
You can if you want, I suppose. Balance is actually quite stable now. Not that I mind. Looking a bit iffy down here. We're gonna have to sort this out. Not sure how though. This guy up.
Two surgeons required in operating theatre.
Yes, I have no idea what's going on with this level. She's having a lot of trouble for some reason. A nice inflow here, which is nice.
a little bit. There we are. Get out of here. Where'd you go, little mouse? I'm not entirely sure what's going on. It seems like the patients are getting a bit antsy, which I can understand. Yeah, we've got this. But I have no idea what's happening. It seems like we don't have enough staff, but we have enough staff, but we don't have enough staff.
Patients with corrugated ankles on the way. Doctor required in general diagnosis. Doctor required in inflator room. Wait,
I'm on the Hall of Fame, finally. But the money problem is a problem. So, if we just send her home. Why is he waiting over there? Yeah, we've got a bit of backlog, but it's not as bad as it was. Switch machines are falling apart now. We're having a lot of trouble with this one. I guess popular hospitals are popular. Okay, almost there.
Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor, attend immediately in cardio, please. We apologize for the amount of litter.
Bring her to the front.
We've
got a little slack tongue here as well. What's going on?
Doctor, attend in the scanner room, please.
Man's a madman. I have no idea what's happened here. It just seems to be a bit of a problem. Let's just do that. Smaller, but it's doing well.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please. Doctor required an inflator room.
Nursery showed another pharmacy, I guess. That could help.
Doctor,
a bit of pharmacy work.
Cardio, please.
But, you know, I'm so close to the goal, I don't want to. Hiring the nurse. Maybe not. Where are our nurses? There she is. Come on in. That's a lot of people. I'm still impressed with the amount of people we've got here. Nope. I saw a mouse, I'm sure I did. So many people. Bye. We've just got a massive backlog of people, it seems. So confusing. Why isn't he over here? Is that a little bit of a glitch in the game? You know what? I don't mind. Good timing. Jolly good. You've made an excellent progress. You've made excellent progress at your hospital. We found somewhere else for you to run. Fancy a change of scenery and a fresh set of challenges. Don't have to accept, but it might be worthwhile if you do. The salary is $46,439. Simpleton Hospital could be a good step forward. You know what? Let's take it. But that'll be next episode.